some facts about forgetting. One, I still have moments where I see something and think of what you'd say about it. I'm almost positive I'm always right. Two, sometimes when you waltz into a dream, it feels like I am waking up for the first time in months, as if I have been in the dark all along. Three, I don't think I want to forget the pain, not entirely. If someone handed me a pill to wipe the pain from my mind, I don't think I would choose to swallow it. Four, there is not a rational part of me that's still mad at God for taking you. But I think my fingertips still are. They reach in his direction when we find ourselves in the same room. Five, one day I'll see something you would have found funny and I won't even know it. I won't even laugh in your place. When they leave you, hold love as tight as possible. It will fight you. Its feet will itch to run after them. Keep it stitched to your side. When they leave you, force the words I am not alone out of your mouth. They will brace themselves against the back of your throat. Drag the claws down your tongue as you spit them out. Ignore the blood that wells each time you say them. Speak through the red, let it drip down your chin. When they leave you, do not beg them to stay. Wrap your heart in gauze and change the bandages every morning. They cannot do any better, their hands are clumsy. You must do this part on your own. When they leave you, do not forget that you are still here. Even if part of you went with them, you are still here. There are things to be done, roots to be planted, blossoms to be nourished, flowers to be picked. When they leave you, keep loving yourself. You still deserve that kindness. No matter what, you still deserve that.
Raspin' into leaning. Suddenly the raindrops that